Don't you just hate it when you're creating some cool shit in Blender and everything just crashes? Well, I can show you guys something, and you do not need to save your progress. Before I forget, probably need to put these things on as well. Oh, no. Edit. Preferences. Okay, well, I'm already there. So, save and load and just click autosave. That's what you need to do. And I'll change this to 1. Just because.